was in seventh grade, I told everybody at school that I had appendicitis. I wanted someone to worry about me. But when Beth Brennan asked to see the scar, I didn't want to get found out, so I took Mom's scissors and I made one. It hurt like hell. But it was worth it because I got 17 cards, and I still keep them in a box underneath my bed 22 years later.